Hi, my name is Brian Moreno, and my hobby is photography, digital photography. Right here, I am taking pictures of the library staff members because I was asked, or I found out that the director wanted pictures. He had an idea to put staff members' picture onto a flyer of some kind of like remembrance of the year 2011, and I said, "Hey, I can take pictures of staff members." So came in TechNX right here, have all the equipment to have like a photo shoot here. I set all that up and took the staff members' pictures and put them into a collage for a flyer. Well, to fix the lighting, I had to move these two lights around quite a lot. And some of my pictures, as you can see, some of the backgrounds are came out dark, some of them had shadows, and so I had to move these around. I probably spent a whole day of taking people's pictures and also trying out the different spots these can be in to get the most lighting onto the background and on the person. This one I had to adjust up and down. Right where it's at right now is probably the best spot to put it at to get like kind of an overhead light. So it lights up the lights down onto the person. And these I had to move back and forward and everything, because if I put it too close, then it kind of leaves, it's like a spotlight pretty much. So I had to move it side to side and everything. And right where it's at, it's where it can, it's the best place to, so it gets the most lighting onto the background without any shadows or anything. And these reflectors as well, right where they're at is best spot where they can reflect light back at the person and the background without leaving any dark spots in the pictures I take.
This has been a Tech Addict production.